As the temperature has dropped, as the La Nina has been very poor, which means the wind circulation is quite poor, the air is stable and the pollutants are continuing to hang in the air. I think our subsequent speakers will talk about how impacts on public health have been established and proven, not just by researchers across the world, but by researchers based in India, that air quality impacts people from head to toe. It's not just the respiratory impacts on the vulnerable, it's the respiratory impacts that happen to healthy people when air quality levels exceed beyond 300 AQI, which is the condition which is in Delhi at the moment. It's also impacts on people's cardiovascular health, can be witnessed by the increased number of OPDs in hospitals, by increased impacts on respiratory diseases, as well as increased impacts on psychological, cognitive diseases, which are increasing over a period of time. I am a Delhiite and I can labor on, and I can tell you several anecdotes of how friends, family are suffering. I think the reality lies in trying to find out solutions, which the government of Delhi is trying and striving for. But it is also the fact that the level of pollutants that are existing today really require a range of solutions at a level which is not retroactive. The Graded Response Action Plan has been in place today.